السلام عليكم حافظ، كان يجيني.
الو، السلام عليكم استاذ.
وعليكم السلام ورحمه الله. How are you today?
I'm fine الحمد لله.
الحمد لله، بارك الله فيك، جزاك الله خير.
وإياك يا استاذ.
الحمد لله. We wait a little bit, yeah, just to get one or two more students, inshallah. We start, yeah. Did you submit this homework? Not yet, yeah? This page.
Yeah.
Did you submit it? Did you send it?
Not yet, not yet, not yet.
Ah, not yet, yeah, okay, no problem, inshallah, yeah.
Because today I'm and working.
Ah, okay. Ah, yeah, yeah. No worries, inshallah. After job, inshallah. After, inshallah. Okay. Today, inshallah, we start the lesson 5, yeah?
Okay.
The lesson 5. This is the first page, inshallah. And yeah. As we posted in the lesson, it's about al-mudaf and al-mudaf ilayh. You know what is al-mudaf al-mudaf ilayh, huh? Sorry.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, yeah. The al-mudaf is the possessing. Al-mudaf ilayh is the possessor. Is the one who possesses this a book or anything, a house, anything, possessing the thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's start. Inshallah, we do two together the dialogue. Okay. We don't waste time. When they will come, inshallah, they will do their job, inshallah. Okay, we have a dialogue between Said and Yasir, yeah? Okay, we'll do Said, yes, inshallah. Yeah. Yes, yeah. And we are going to study this, inshallah. Okay, we'll do Said, yeah? Okay, Akitabu Muhammad. Yeah, Akitabu Muhammadin. هذا ياسر أكتاب محمد هذا يا ياسر
لا هذا كتاب حامد
good لا هذا كتاب حامد okay first we have here وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله نعمة الله how are you
الحمد لله أستاذ how are you
الحمد لله ما شاء الله الحمد لله جزاك الله خير for coming and was this break of 1 week okay yeah I gave you 1 week break just to
okay
the other students will catch up inshallah the lessons but some still didn't do it okay let's go for this one we just do some grammar here a is called Ism istifham, yeah? Ism istifham is just, it's used to ask questions. A kitab Muhammadin hadha ya yasiru. A kitab Muhammadin hadha ya yasiru. And as well we have, ya. Yeah, a detonator.
Harfun nida.
We use it to call somebody, yes, yeah, yes, oh, yes, okay? Most okay. of the time, better to use it to call Allah. Ya Allah. Ya Allah. Yeah? That's best thing. We have as well Al-Mudaf ilayh that we are going to focus in this lesson, inshallah, which is, for example, here, Kitabu is Mudaf, Muhammadin is Mudaf ilayh. So, for those who didn't understand well, I am doing this for them, okay? Means the book belongs to Muhammad as well. The book belongs to Hamid, okay? The book belongs to Hamid. Kitabu Hamidin. And as we see as well, Al-Mudaf ilayh, I said always is Majroor. Majroor means have Kasra at the end, okay? Al-Mudaf ilayh. Al-Mudaf ilayh is always majroor. We have as well La and Na'am. We saw this in the first lesson. Okay, let's continue inshallah and we Make up after, okay. أكتاب محمد هذا يا ياسير. You said, حفظ, لا هذا كتاب حامد. What do you mean by these two sentences? حفظ, are you there? Oh, okay, he left. No worries. Ni'matullah, can you do the dialogue together?
Yes, Dad, inshallah.
Okay, carry on, yeah. أكتاب محمد هذا يا ياسر.
Shall I repeat the meaning or shall I go for the ياسر dialogue?
You go for ياسر, inshallah, you go for the meaning, okay? You go for the answer.
Okay, لا هذا كتاب حامد.
لا هذا كتاب حامد. What is the meaning now? What is the meaning now of أكتاب محمد هذا يا ياسر?
Yeah, is this kitab belongs to Muhammad? Yeah, Yasir. Oh, Yasir. Then Yasir replying, no, this kitab belongs to Hamid.
Okay, that's good. Hafid, I come back to you, inshallah. Sorry, but yeah, I come back to you, inshallah. You come back, yeah? Yeah, sorry about this, yeah? Okay. Next, أين كتاب محمد?
هو تحت المكتب هناك.
Yeah, and give me the meaning now. Aina kitabu Muhammadin.
Where is Muhammad's kitab?
Good. Huwa tahta al-maktabi hunaka?
It is there beneath the table.
Okay, that's good. Beneath, under, yeah, under the table. Hafid, now it's your turn. Give me the meaning of the first two sentences.
Yeah,
this one. أكتاب
كتاب محمد هذا يا ياسر. Is this?
Okay, Hafid, you cannot. We cannot hear you.
Is this Muhammad's book? Hello?
Yeah, Karim. Yeah, just we, your son is cut, your sound is cutting. Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, hello, I am, I can hear you, yeah. Okay, Hafid, I can hear you. Carry on. Hafid, are you there? I think you have a problem in connection, yeah? Hafid.
Hello.
Salam alaikum, Hafid. Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah, carry on. Can you hear me? Okay, I think there is a problem in your microphone.
Hello,
yeah, I can hear you, Hafid. I can hear you. Carry on. Hello, salam alaikum.
Hello, Ustad.
Yeah, carry on. Okay, Hafid. Assalamu alaikum, Hafid. Can you hear me now? Can we continue? Okay, no worries. I will continue, inshallah. As-Sa'id, he say, Aina kitab Muhammadin? We saw this Aina. It's just ism istifham to ask a question as well. We use Aina as well as we use A as harf. Aina is ism. Okay. I said Aina. Hafid, are you back? Aina to make a question. Yeah. Aina kitabu Muhammad? Where is the book of Muhammad? Or where is Muhammad's book? Okay. Huwa tahta al-maktabi. Huwa tahta al-maktabi hunaka. Hunaka means over there, yeah? Here tahta is called dharful makan. Dharf makan. It's a proposition of a place. Proposition of a place. Okay? We call this in Arabic dharf makan. Dharf makan, that means تحت فوق أمام بعد قريب. Okay. خلف يمين شمال. And the المكتبي is it's تحت الظرف ظرف المكان. It is مضاف. Okay. And the المكتبي is it مضاف إليه. But تحت this one it's sometimes ظرف المكان could be مبني could be business. This kind of is mansub, okay? It's a fatha. As I said before, al-mudaf could be marfu', could be majrur, and could be mansub. Yeah? In this case, al-mudaf is not marfu', not like here. It's not like here, it is marfu'. For example, here, it is marfu', kitabu, dhamma, but here it is mansub, okay? Because this is ظرف مكان. السلام عليكم محمد قاسم. And the المضاف إليه is always مجرور. Okay, المضاف إليه is always مجرور. Okay, just one remark for some of the students who posted the ال همزة وصل تحت المكتبي. This is silent, okay? Please. This should be silent, Hamza Twas. So we say تحت المكتب, okay? Try to تحت المكتب. Try to recognize this or to learn this. As well, for a تنوين here. For a تنوين. For مضاف إليه, it has a تنوين. If it's Muhammad, Hamid, Yasir, okay? Kitab Muhammadin, not Muhammadin, okay? Kitab is just some remark for some, just a remark for some students, they still posting the homework with mistake, okay? Okay, so that's it, inshallah. Okay, who will be next? Hafid, are you there? Can you hear me?
Hello?
Assalamu alaikum, Hafid. Is it okay now?
Yeah. Sorry, I have bad connection, Ustaz.
Sorry?
Yeah. My connection is so bad.
I know. No worries, inshallah. We waited for you, okay? Okay, can you say from the beginning?
Okay.
Please, just very, very, very quick to give the chance to the other to do the lesson, yeah? Akitab Muhammad. Just give the meaning and we carry on. Hafid, can you start Hafid, please?
Yeah, hello, Ustaz.
Yeah?
Yeah. Saib, Akitabu Muhammad bin Hadha Ya Yasiru. Is this book, is this Muhammad's book, O Yasiru? La, Hadha Kitabu Hamidin. No, this is Hamid's book. La, Hadha Kitabu Hamidin. No. This is Hamid book. Said, Aina kitab Muhammadin? Where is Muhammad's book? Yasir, Wa tahtal maktabi hunaka. It is on the below.
It is under, yeah, under, tahta. Below.
Below, I don't know, what is the meaning?
Hunaka. Hunaka is over there. Over there.
It is under
the desk.
Hunaka.
Hunaka is over there. Hunaka.
Over there, yeah.
Yeah, Hunaka.
It is. Hunaka.
Yeah. Hunaka is
how to over. How to mean hunaka tahta what tahta under ya
under ya tahta is under ya is mudaf stuff of mudaf
it's mudaf it is yeah. Under table
under ya under the
it is under desk of the desk. Desk
yeah it is
it is under desk. Under the desk over there.
Over there. Jazakallah. Tahta is under. Hunaka is
hello?
Over. Yeah, I can hear you. Okay, Barakalafik Hassan. We go to Muhammad and Muhaddir, okay? Okay. Muhammad and Muhaddir, both of you, you do the dialogue. Muhammad, you do Saeed and Muhaddir, you do Yasser. Okay, Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam I didn't want to disturb when I entered. Sorry.
No, no, and no, it's just like a barakallahu fik, yeah.
Hello?
You start, yeah?
No, man, Saeed. No.
Yeah, Muhammad du Saeed, yeah.
No. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Al-Kitabu Muhammadin hadha ya Yasir.
Yasir, la. Hadha kitabu Hamidin.
أين كتاب محمد؟
ياسر هو تحت المكتب هناك.
السلام عليكم يا أستاذ.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله سليمان. How are you?
نعم يا أستاذ. أوي.
الحمد لله.
الحمد لله. Okay محمد أبو حدد give us the meaning as well. أكتاب محمد هذا يا ياسر؟
نعم. الكتاب محمد هذا يا ياسر is this Muhammad's book او ياسر
محدر
نعم is this الكتاب محمد هذا يا ياسر
no you do ياسر محدر you do ياسر لا هذا كتاب حامد
لا هذا كتاب حامد no this is Muhammad's book
اين كتاب محمد Where is Muhammad's book?
هو تحت المكتب هناك. It is under the desk over there.
Okay, barakallahu fi. This part is okay, yeah? We go to the next part, inshallah. That's everything. And we start the same thing, the dialogue too, okay? You do, what is it? Three parts, yeah? Okay. You do the same. Yeah, Ni'matullah.
Ustad, I have a question in the first dialogue.
Yeah?
Yeah, the first question is, in the first sentence, Hadha came after Muhammad. Why we cannot say, Ahadha kitabu Muhammadin?
Ahadha kitabu Muhammadin. Yeah, we can say this, yeah.
Okay. Also, kitabu is here Marifa, right?
Kitabu is ma'rifa. Why it is ma'rifa?
Because it's muzaf.
Yeah, very good. This is the seventh thing of the ma'rifa. Okay, ism, it's ma'rifa by al-idafa, this one. Ma'rifa by alif lam. Ma'rifa is what you say. Ism ishara, ism al-mawsul. Okay?
This okay, one. Then in the ma'rifa. Translation, we need to say da, right? Is this the book, right?
Yeah, it's... Yeah, you can. Is this? Yeah, that's in Arabic. We can say "هذا كتاب محمدٍ." كتاب محمدٍ هذا. We can swap both of them. Okay, but in English, okay. I don't think we can do both sides. We could do only one in English. I don't think so. Okay, but in Arabic, we can do both of them. Okay.
Okay, and for kitabu, we can tell the book here in the translation.
No, it's not the book. It's a possessive, it's a possessor. It's a Muhammad's book. We don't use the sentence, okay? Kitabu, if, for example, we cannot put kitabu alone. If we say kitabu, we have to say kitabun. But here is kitabu Muhammad, is idafa, yeah? Idafa is kitabu Muhammadin. So when we translate, we don't translate by the book. Muhammad's book.
Okay. Jazakallah, I got it.
Okay, because it depends of the sentence. The word is depend of where we put it in the sentence. Okay, inshallah. We do two by two, yeah? Sulaiman, you come, you do the job now, and okay, Hafid, yeah, Hafid is not here. Hafid is here, yeah. Okay, Sulaiman and Hafid. Hafid, can you manage?
Yeah.
Okay, you see what you do? You read okay. Arabic and you give the translation, yeah? Please.
Okay. So.
Yeah.
Aina daftaru ammarin. Aina daftaru ammarin. Where is Ammar SSI book or notebook?
Yasir. Huwa ala maktabil mudarrisi. It is on the teacher desk.
Kalamu man haza ya aliyu. Kalamu man haza ya aliyu. Ya Ali, aliyu, whose pen is this? Aliyu, whose pen is this?
Hafid.
Aliyun, hadha qalamul mudarrisi. This is teacher pen. This is a teacher pen.
Aina haqiqatul mudarris?
Sulaiman, aina?
Okay. Aina haqibatu? Mm-hmm. Aina haqibatul mudarris? Mudarrisi, where is the teacher's bag?
Aliyun, hiya tahtal maktabi. It is under the desk.
MashaAllah. Sulaiman okay. And Hab. Okay. Ni'matullah and Muhammad. Ni'matullah and Muhammad.
Jifta.
Ni'matullah, Muhammad Qasim.
Niamatullah here. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Saeedun.
Saeedun.
Ana Saeed or Ana Yasser?
Yeah. Niamatullah Saeed, the first one.
Okay. Saeedun. Aina daftaru Ammarun? Where is Ammar's copy book?
Say again.
Aina daftaru Ammarun? Where is Ammar's copy book?
Say again.
Aina daftaru ammarin?
Good. Mudafiri is always majrur. Always. When we say always, up to now, always. But there is what we call mabnu' min as-sarf, okay? Mabnu' min as-sarf. We don't confuse you with this. It will be later on, inshallah. It's not majrur because mabnu' min as-sarf takes al-fatha, al-nasb, okay?
Okay.
But put in mind that always is majrur. Always.
Okay, sir.
Al-Mudaf change is why I did the blue square there. Okay. Aina daftaru Ammarin means?
Where is Ammar's copy book?
Huwa ala maktab al-mudarrisi. It is on the teacher's desk.
Sayyidun, qalamu man hadha ya Aliyu? O Ali, whose pen is this?
Hadha qalam al-mudarris. This is the teacher's pen.
Saeedun, aina haqibatul mudarrisi? Where is teacher's bag?
Hiya tahta al-maktabi. It is under the desk.
Good, mashaAllah.
Alhamdulillah.
Jazakumullah khair. Muhaddir, I will do with you, inshallah, okay? You do Saeed, I will do Yasser.
Naam, sir.
Tafaddal.
Aina daftaru Ammarin? Where is Ammar's notebook?
Huwa ala maktabil mudarrisi. It is on the teacher's maktab desk. Okay?
Qalamu man hadha ya Aliyun? Where is the pen? Whose pen is this, Ali?
Qalamu man hadha ya Aliyun? Yeah.
Who's
Spanish?
Yeah.
Ali. Yeah, Ali. You. Yeah, Ali. You. Okay.
Yeah, Ali. You.
Yeah, if it's before ya aliyu, okay? Just one. We don't make aliyun. Aliyun is nakira, yeah? Any ali. It's like, okay? Aliyun. Doesn't mean nakiran, nakira, but it's like. But when we put ya, harf nida, adat nida, we call aliyu. We check only, put only one. Vowel, yeah. هذا قلم المدرس. قلم المدرس. Okay. This is the teacher's pen.
That was it. أين حقيبة المدرس? Where is the teacher's bag?
Yeah. هي تحت المكتب. هي تحت المكتب. Okay. It is under the maktab. Huwa and here. What is huwa? What is here?
Huwa
mudhakkar muannas.
Ah?
Huwa for mudhakkar, here for muannas.
Yeah, is it he and she?
Yes.
He and she, yeah?
No.
Is he, here, is she?
Yeah, but we have here a daftar. It. Yeah, it's it. A daftar, okay? A daftar and al-haqiba, okay? Remember here we said that in Arabic, it doesn't exist in Arabic. It doesn't mean doesn't exist, but it's replaced by huwa and here. Huwa for female item, huwa for male item, and here for female item. Okay? That's the first one. The second one, I will repeat inshallah here, means here, this place. Okay? It's English here. Here, what is it? Yeah, put this one, yeah? هذا القلم, هذا, put it in red, هذا القلم المدرس, okay? هذا الالف لام, هذا القلم, okay? We cannot make المضاف with a, what we say, لام المعرفة, okay? الالف لام. We cannot put it. So for those who still do this in the homework, please, al-mudaf doesn't have al here. And al-mudaf doesn't have two vowels here, okay? Only one vowel. Is this okay? So this one, we do not do it, okay? It's forbidden to do al. It doesn't respect the rules. Okay, هذا قلم المدرس. Third one, المضاف إليه. Start with المضاف إليه. It's always كسر, yeah. مدرسي, مدرسي, مدرسي مكتب. But المضاف could be مجرور. Oh, we know that المضاف is مرفوع, yeah. It could be مجرور as well. In this case, we have مكتبي. مكتبي. It's مجرور because it's اسم. اسم مجرور after حرف الجر, yeah? And we have as well فتحة. Okay, we have فتحة for الظرف. الظرف والمكان. We have two kinds of ظرف, المكان and الزمن. Yeah, the time and the place. This is the place. It's under, okay? Okay? And نعمة الله, do you have a question?
Yes, sir. One is for al-muzaf, there are three rules. One alif lam rule, another tanween rule, another you said noon rule. What is that noon and plural rule?
Give me 2 seconds, okay? I will mute the other. Okay. Say again. Didn't hear you.
Okay. For al-muzaf, there are three grammar rule. One is alif lam and another tanween, another noon, like plural rule. Can you please explain the plural rule?
The plural rule is it's hadf al noon. Yeah, hadf al noon. Okay. That's al hadf, okay. But we can. I don't want to confuse you here.
Okay, sir. One more question.
I will tell you, okay? I will tell you, inshallah. But I don't
talk to
you. That's because this is for the muthanna, al-muthanna, dual, and the plural. Okay, for example, we have two maktabani, yeah? Two desks. Ala maktabani. Maktabani. Two desks. Okay. Maktabani al-mudarrisi. This ni doesn't sound good. Okay. In Arabic grammar, we take off this ni. We leave only maktabal. Maktabal mudarris. Okay. Ala maktaba. And the alif as well. The al-med, alif med will be omitted because it's before Hamza Tawasil. Al-mudarris, okay? And the other, it's for al-jam' not maktabuna, it's makatib, do the jam' al-salim. For example, muslimun al معلمون المعلم المدرس اوكي المدرس مدرس از مضاف وات از مضاف اليه مدرس المدرسه اوكي okay? مدرسون if we say مدرسون جمع more than two مدرسون and المدرسه مضاف اليه we don't say مدرسون المدرسه It's in mudaf. We take off this na mudarrisu. Okay, that's it. We stop there. We skip na because it's mudaf to make it clear. Mudarrisul, and we don't make it long because Habsat was after mudarrisul madrasati. Okay.
Okay.
Do you understand? But this should have lesson of it. Okay.
Inshallah, Alhamdulillah, Ustad, understood. One more. Is there any muzakkar muannath rules also? Is there
muzakkar muannath?
Yep.
For what?
No, for suppose if mudar
mudaf.
Yeah, for muzaf.
Al-mudhakkar and al-mu'annath for mudaf. Okay, say we still have 10 minutes. Yeah, I will tell you. Maktabu. Okay, maktabu is mudhakkar, yeah? Haqibatu is mu'annath. Both are mudaf, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, there's no problem for this, okay? Ala maktabu is mudaf. Mudaf is mudakar. And al haqiba is mu'annatha, yeah? Mu'annath. Haqiba to mudaf. Both are mudaf, okay? Haqiba is mudaf. There's no problem in this. It doesn't affect any rule here. Okay? Al haqiba is a feminine mu'annath. It has tamar mudaf. Okay? And maktab doesn't change anything here. Doesn't affect, okay?
Okay, Ustad.
Jazakallah.
Barakallah, khair. Ustad, there is Fataha, Kasara, and Dhamma. And from this class, you are telling some Majroor, Marfu, and Fataha.
Mansub.
Mansub, okay. Okay, we need to remember that, right? Instead of Fataha, we can tell Mansub.
You can say mansub, yeah, it's right. But the you see, the haraka, the vowel is called fatha.
Okay.
The vowel is called dhamma. The vowel is called kasra. But
okay.
The i'rab is called mansub, okay? Mansub bil fatha, majroor bil kasra, marfu' bil dhamma, okay?
Okay.
This is for i'rab, yeah? But we cannot say, for example, haqibatu has marfu. Haqibatu has marfu. No, has dhamma. Okay?
Okay.
Because the name of this symbol, this pop is called dhamma fatha kasra.
Oh, okay.
Okay?
Alhamdulillah.
Barakallahu fik. Okay? Any other question? Or we stop here?
Ustaz, Tahata, Is it always fatha?
Sorry, tahta is mansub, yeah. What we call ظرف المكان is mansub and sometimes it's as well mabni, okay? But tahta is always.
Okay.
Tahta is always. Okay. There is no tahti tahtu. There is no tahta is mansub. Okay?
I think, Ustad.
Yeah?
I think tahta is not mansub but marfu. Because this is fi mahali rafin.
No, الظرف is mansub. We know الظرف is mansub.
But it is mabniun ala al-fanthi li'annahu mabniun. It's more mabni.
Yeah, tahta is mabni, yeah.
Walakin hiya fi mahali rafin li'annahu li'annaha fi mahali rafin li'annaha khobarun walakin hiya mabniyun ala fathin.
In this case, yeah, khabar, sah, hiya, sah, hiya, tahta al-maktabi. Okay, Muhammad.
Fi mahali rafin khobarun.
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum, Ustaz.
Naam.
It is right.
Tafaddal Muhammad.
Naam. I think it's still mansub because it's zarf al makan.
It is darf is mansub. Darf is mansub anyway.
Zarf al makan.
What he said? What he says, yeah? Tafaddal Muhammad.
This one.
It's still mansub because it's zarf al-makan.
Yeah.
My opinion, Ustad,
should be mabniyun fi ma'ali nisb. That's why.
My opinion, it is fi mahali rafin li'annaha khobarun.
Yeah.
Fi mahali rafin wa mabniyun al-fanthi li'annahu ismul mabni not ismul mu'rab.
No, it's mabni, tahta is mansub, okay? Al-duruf are mansuba, okay? Al-duruf are mansuba. Dharf al-makan are mansub, okay? It's as well, it's maf'ul, okay? It could be al-maf'ul fihi as well. Dharf al-makan. Okay? Na'am?
Kalamu man ha kalamu. Is it
also? Kalamu.
As if, like, kalamu man haza. Can we also make it man haza kalamu? Is it also correct?
No, you cannot say. We can say kalamu man hadha, or we can say liman, liman hadha al qalam, okay? Liman, okay? We cannot say man hadha. If we use man hadha, we are going to man hadha, we are going to the human, okay? Man hadha, man hadha. If we want to do this, question in different way, we say, "Qalamu man liman hadha al-qalb." To whom belong this pen? Okay, that's different way to ask. Okay. Come back to tahta. Tahta is called ظرف الزمان. ظرف المكان. Yeah. ظرف المكان is always mansub. It's mansub. Okay. يدل على المكان وقوع الفعل. Yeah.
Okay.
This is mansub. Okay. But what Hafiz say? Hafiz say, because he say it's khabar.
Yeah.
This is khabar. Al khabar here. الخبر هي تحت المكتب تحت المكتب شبه جملة يا شبه جملة مضاف إليه وشبه الجملة في محل الرفع في محل رفع شبه الجملة تحت المكتب both of them yeah for sometimes الخبر could be جملة فعلية okay could be means the information of المبتدا يا المبتدا is here what's here we are looking for where is تحت المكتب all this is خبر okay you understand not تحت only خبر it's تحت المكتب
I think this is jinsun min jinsil khobar khobar yeah. It is khobar jumlah
aywa
not khobar mufrad
yeah that jazakallah barakallah fik yeah this is shibha jumla ya taht al maktabi this is always khobar okay
min jumlati dharfin wa madhrufin
okay yeah That's right. It's mudaf mudaf ilayh. Mudaf mudaf ilayh. Both of them will be khabar in this case. Okay? Here and تحت المكتب. Is it okay?
Yeah.
Jazakallah. But تحت is because it's ism. It's مفعول. We call this as well مفعول فيه when we have جملة فعلية. Okay? مفعول فيها as well. It could be مفعول فيها as well. It's مضاف in this case. And مفعول فيها as well. When we do the فعل إن شاء الله جملة فعلية, we explain this. Okay. وتحت is منصوب. And الظروف are all منصوب. الظروف they are منصوب. Okay. In general. Okay. Okay. إن شاء الله the lesson is finished for today. I will see you إن شاء الله tomorrow for the second page. Next page إن شاء الله. For the same inshallah. If you have any question okay. as well, if there is something not clear, post in the group that we will discuss inshallah together. Okay, in the group we have all the day, and do not forget to submit your homework. Okay, thanks for submitting your quizzes. We get all the quizzes. Alhamdulillah, mashallah. We can say that your level is better now. We do this lesson 5. We finish the lesson 5 and we jump to lesson 6, inshallah. But in lesson 6, we are going to change the group.